And good morning, this is Alla Vasiliga, aka Allita Feet. Right now I want to do some morning total body workout here in the park. Really nice day, sunny and green grass around. And so let's start. For today's workout we just need a Swiss ball and a body weight. It will be total body workout which work on a muscle endurance, fat burning and general tone. If you would like to increase muscle mass, you probably will have to work with dumbbells or barbells. So we're going to start with bench step ups, which is wonderful working for your glutes. We're going to do 20 times for each leg.
Mami, con tu body, este party es un safari. Todos miran cómo bailas, hoy tú andas con un animal. Mami, mami, con tu body, este party es un safari. Todos miran cómo bailas, hoy tú andas. Baila pa' mí.
Vente conmigo,
así me gusta.
Sola conmigo,
baila me gusta.
Vente conmigo,
así me gusta.
Sola conmigo,
baila pa' mí.
Water from awesome bottle. Exercise makes me happy. And we will go to do next workout with total body workout, which is for fat burning. With body weight, we will try to do minimum rest in between the workouts, so we constantly have that high level of heart rate. So what we are doing is a bench tricep dips. Locate your palms right behind the shoulders. If you do closer legs, it's going to be easier. If you put feet far away, it will be harder load. Let's do 20 times one. What you have to keep in mind when you do total body workout, try to do combination upper body versus lower body. So when you work other group of muscles, for example, if you do legs, your upper body can rest. So now after bench tricep dip, we are going to lunges, working for quads, hamstrings and glutes. Make sure that you contract your muscle and exhale on an effort up. Double crunch for upper and lower abs at the same time. Breathing my chest and hips at the same time, contracting. This is what we will do. It will be a shuffle run together with jump squat. So I have certain length which I will be running. Make sure that you try to keep your hip parallel to the floor when you have all the tension. Shoulders, chest, which will be a push-up combination with a core muscle, abs and low back, which will be plank. So we're going to a plank position. You can do until muscle fatigue. You can repeat that circuit as many times as you need, maybe like 3 sets of all these exercises, what we just did. And of course, don't forget to stretch your body after. Until next time.